watching a twisting storm. Exercise caution.
Moving southeast at 10 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 70 miles per hour.
I can't confirm, I can't see.
This indicated threat.
I can't see.
Yeah, hey, I went west. There's a big wall cloud.
I can't see anything which represents a tornado. We're looking though. We're looking. Maybe directly in front of us. Window up.
You're approaching a twisting storm. Please exercise caution.
Maybe happening directly in front of us. Tornado over Ward. Ord. Rotation just over the refinery. There! Right in front of you. I think. We don't have time to stick around. Now, I thought it was a little bit to our left. I saw some rotation, but it could just been dust pickup.
Yeah, come in the gas front.
Yeah, I'm looking at this thing. We are literally sitting under the rotation, straight in the coupler.
That's what I'm looking at.
I mean, it's very weak. Deborah, don't panic. I mean, it's just dust right now. Dust to your eyes is the biggest risk. But this thing could strengthen and go east. So we're taking that southeast road option, which is the safe option. That gets us away from the hawk echo. So within 1.5 minutes, we'll be completely good. Tornado left. Confirm. Doing spotter network report now.
You're approaching a twisting storm. Please exercise caution.
This is a radar indicated threat.
Doing spotter network now.
The vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees.
That's not a gust front.
For your protection, move to an interior room.
One mile.
Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:45 p.m.
It's in.
For the following counties.
Done.
In Nebraska, Sherman, and Valley.
Drive up to. We're clear, Deborah. Circulation to our northeast. And there'll be a spotter network confirmation very, very shortly. Spotter network is in safe, as confirmed tornado. RFD wrapping around to our front. Watch out for possible circulation in front of us as well.
Right, that one getting
exercise caution.
Watch your left. Off to the left hand side.
Yeah, gonna keep pushing southeast so I can get out of rain because I don't want to get hail.
Yeah, now hail course 200 north, you're clear of hail.
That could change.
True.